Okay everyone, the next exercise we want to do is the plank. So to start off, we're going to go onto our forearms. You want to make sure that your shoulder is over your elbow and then you're on your toes. So the most important part here is that your core is engaged, so you want to tilt your hips slightly up the way, which prevents your back from arching, and you're just going to hold with your legs about hip width apart, and you hold for as long as you can. So if you want to make this exercise easier, all you need to do is pop your knees down onto the floor while keeping your back flat. So the most important part is that your bum's not way up in the air and that your core's nice and tight. So that's the plank.